This is day one of a two-day Potomac Bassmasters tournament on Lake Carr. Please pardon all the buzzing in the background. That's a metric ton of cicadas that are in the area, and there's nothing I can do about it. They were all over the water and obviously living in the woods. There's a video before this that shows the day of practice before where I developed a pattern, but I started this morning with a buzz bait, as I so often do. But pretty quickly switched over to a wacky rig because that's the pattern I had developed the prior day. And we'll let you see how it goes from there.
Feels good to get something. Don't know if it's big enough. It's 13, so it's one of my two smaller than 14. Two. Can't take any more small ones though. getting to ever so slightly better quality. That one's 14, so I can keep the others. But they're slowly getting a little better. Still getting slightly better and better. Small call helps a bit. Unfortunately, no help. My pattern's holding up. Unfortunately, it's a pattern of small fish. Thank you.
So this was kind of strange. I've never had this happen before that I recall. I flipped in here and got myself hung. You can see here in a minute, I'm going to be kind of snatching on the bait a little bit, trying to get it loose. And it was absolutely hung. There's no way that this was a fish. So I turned the boat and went in to try to get my lure loose. And as I got it loose, a fish picked it up either from where it was stuck or just as it came loose. But unfortunately, I was not in a position to set the hook, and it came off and got away. It was a pretty decent fish, probably one of the bigger ones for the day anyway. But it happens. I gotta say, there's nothing quite like fishing in the same area as your buddy and having him kind of start idle by you, and you're hooking up with a fish as he goes by and sees you hooking up with that fish, and there's only about 15-20 minutes left till the weigh in. It's a pretty good feeling.
Definitely an upgrade there, a good half pound.
So that was the last fish of the day for me. Here's the biggest one I caught, along with some of the catches from the guys in the club. I ended up the day at 7.5 pounds and ended up in second place at the end of day one. Stay tuned for video two to show how I ended. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.